Alright, and this is auto guard for Drake, for... Holy cow. For Tower Shield, basically I have a set on Reflex. It's a level 10. It's the only way I've ever found auto guard to ever work. For skill, it's on Reflex. Just to show you that it works. So as you can see, I don't have auto guard equipped here anywhere. So I'm able to have a simple wisdom. Just if you're wondering, these are like all the pets I have. Automatic recovery, reduce guard damage, guard speed. See, that's level 10. Reduce guard damage, guard radius increased. That makes guardian really good. Now, the way auto guard works, as long as you're not doing anything, battle. Well, I mean, you could be engaged in battle, but I mean, as long as you're not doing an action, but automatically. Yeah. Okay. Find a really good battlefield. Mario. So you don't. I mean, you can even be jumpy. It'll kick in. And as long as you're not like there or triangle. It will take effect immediately. You can even be moving around.
You're now in position. Solo, so be sure to take appropriate precautions.
Let's get to work.
That'd be basic, my legs.
Life has been fulfilled. Life support device is spinning up. First level at maximum. Do what you were born to do.
An auto guard's really good because it's punishing for, like, want to be able to attack immediately. After blocking an attack. So, as you can see, I'm holding down, obviously. Trying to demonstrate that even while I'm running around. Put your legs up around. Okay. Oh, let me try to jump. Jumping. There we go. So as you can see, as long as you're not seeing anything, as long as you're not like in gun form, I would say it won't work in gun form. As long as you're in sword form and not attacking, it works every time.